capital, Washington, D.C. And he's a proud pop of a brand new, beautiful baby girl named Sarah Cohen.
Yeah. Hey.
And he's a man with a conscience. He's a man with high moral standards. He's a man who reads the front page of the newspaper while the rest of us jerks are looking around for the box scores. I think I'm gonna follow him for a while. Maybe I'll learn something. But I'm serious.